I'm here in California to meet up with Specialized, and while I'm here I took the opportunity to ride some on the new bike before the season starts.